The search for an inmate who's missing after leaving a Bastrop prison. Ricardo Marin was released from the Bastrop Federal Prison Friday morning. He was supposed to report to a halfway house in Del Rio by 6 yesterday evening. Marin still hasn't shown up. He had been serving time on drug charges.